Come on, Sissy, hurry up.
Hi, girl, one more.
God, just rest the run after rest the run. Hey, how you doing? Okay, I guess. Girl, do you know that we ordered some doggone lobster and he brought us some chicken and mashed potato? Oh, God, I don't think I'm gonna be coming back to this restaurant. How you like it?
I like it.
Girl.
Oh, no. What's up with this? I know this ain't who I think it is.
Oh, my God.
What is up with this? We always run into this girl. You know what it's saying, Shonda?
Yeah, Cece, I'll pull out.
Wait a minute. This is the same chick who got smart with Tasha when we was in school. What you doing in here? You running from somebody? We saw you almost getting a fight with one of those guys out there. They after you. Is that what it is?
Right. Well, you know what? I ain't got time for this, okay?
Look, anyway, you better watch your mouth. You know, the posse might want to help you out a little bit. That's probably what it is. You know, that's why I'm talking to you to begin with.
The posse
with.
Might want to help me out.
Might.
Well, you know what? I don't need help from a bunch of little girls that run around, okay?
Look, don't let your mouth get you in trouble, alright? You're going back out there with your family. Eat off your welfare check, okay? Enjoy
okay.
yourself, alright?
Alright, whatever.
I'll see you in a few.
Alright.
Hurry up, Tasha.
I'll be out there.
So, you run with the posse, huh?
Yeah, so what about?
I mean, you just don't seem like the type that be running around with a gang, that's all.
What you mean I don't seem like the type?
Well, I don't mean to be getting all of your business or nothing, but I knew a lot of girls who got involved in gangs, and I just took them on a one-way ticket nowhere. And you seem like a nice young lady who set goals for yourself and want to have a future and everything, and I just don't want to see you blow all that for a bunch of silly little girls. I mean, don't you want better for yourself? Don't you want to have a life? Do you like constantly looking over your back, wondering if somebody gonna shoot you or gun you down? You like fighting and running all the time?
Look, it's a living, okay?
It's a living?
Yeah,
what kind of life is that? Don't you want to get married in the future? Don't you want to have kids? Grow up, stay, have them grow up in a safe environment? Well, like I said, I didn't mean to get in your business and everything. I gotta get back upstairs. But you know, you just think about that, okay?
Yeah, I'll think about it.
I'll talk to you later.
Yo, Shonda, what's up? You ready to go? What's up with that?
Come on, girl. I'm out of here.
Man, I'm tired of running into this silly chick.
You're kidding. Say what? Get you in here right away.
What's she at, huh? Give me the phone. What's she at?
Who are you coming into my office?
What do you mean who I am? You know who I am. You gonna set me up with that old nappy head, old cheap hoe.
Listen, would you stop spitting in my face?
She took $1,000, she gave me HIV, and now I don't even know who she at.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Look here, babe, what type of operation you got running here? You got these hoes running around here burning niggas? Giving nigga AIDS and all this other crap? And you talking about you don't know what I'm talking about?
I run a clean operation and I know.
Yeah, how you know that? How you know that?
Like I said, you just sound like you got a personal
problem. Oh, baby, I ain't got no personal problem. You got. Oh, you better not swing at me. What's your problem? What's your problem, huh? Look here, let me let you know something, huh? Let me let you know something. I'll kill you. If I can't have her, I'll have you.
Look, nigga, get out of here. Get out of here.
What?
Get out of here.
What?
Like
what's
the problem, me? Get him out of here!
Okay, let me let you know something.
Get him out!
Look here, ho, I'ma kill you. Let me go, man. I think I'ma burn your place down. I'ma kill you.
I'm just
let
right.
Me go, man. I'ma
so
kill
scared.
You. Let me go, man.
I want Portia in here right now.
I don't care. Get her. Find her. I want that hoe in here now!
What's up, babe? Looking mighty good at that sister. Almost good at that chick. Come on, come on, dogs, man. What's up, posse? What's up with you? I'm here to see Mr. Rivera.
What you want, boy?
Boy, man. This Mr. Rivera, I'm here on behalf of Bone. Bone wants to call a truce.
Truce. Tell him I said peace. Truce.
That's the truce.
Tell you what. I want you to tell Bone something. Come here.
Tell him I said,
Mom,
I want you to
tell me. Oh, man, what's up with you, man?
It's not gonna be no truce, man. It's gonna be a war.
You hear me?
Man.
Now get out of here.
Hey, guys, come out of my restaurant.
Hey, man, get out of here. Come on. Wait a minute. I'm gonna call you. Wait a minute.
We can't catch the bus.
No, don't catch the bus. I'll call you a cab, okay? Get out of the restaurant. Hey,
man, wait.
Get out of the restaurant.
Thanks, buddy.
Let's go.
Get up, big man.
Get out of the restaurant.
Get up, big man.
I'll call you a cab, brother.
You do that, because I'm ready to go.
Look like mashed potatoes, brother.
Get out of the restaurant.
On my face.
Man, nigga, move my napkin off the table.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Guys, be watching.
Antonio, come on, man. I'm sorry.
Your wife is
I'm gonna get
you
a cab.
You know what? This is really
the thing. Hurry up and get us a cab.
In here, he needs to have security up in here, I tell you.
Come on, man. What's up, man? What we gonna do? We gonna get a nigga what? Come on, let's go.
Man, let's go in there and smoke that nigga, man.
Man, y'all chill out, man. I call the shots in this operation, man. You chill out. Man, you know what went down at the warehouse, man.
Yeah, I remember. That ain't gonna happen this time, Bill Jack. I got something for him.
Right, man, listen here, man. What's up with your boy Sherlock, man? You send a nigga to do something, man, he take all day?
What are you talking about, man? What you talking about?
Yo, man, that nigga ain't coming out, man.
Man, what you think I wanted him to come out or something, man?
Man, we ought to go on there and bust him, man.
Man, you don't need to. Hey, man, come on, let's go, man.
Man, let's go get him, man.
Go get him. Kill that nigga, man.
Hey, man,
come on, man.
Hey, right here, man.
Get right here. Let's go.
Get it.